Dear students, today I am going to teach you your physical education second lesson, volleyball. Firstly, we should know the history of volleyball. The game of volleyball was invented by William G. Morgan of USA. William G. Morgan of USA. The beginning of the game, in the beginning days, it was played by recreational purpose, and its earlier name of volleyball is Mintonette. Earlier name of the volleyball is Mintonette. Dr. Alfred Hostad in 1896 renamed volleyball. Dr. Alfred Hostad renamed the Mintonette game as volleyball. And in 1916, three touch rule was established. Now also that rule we are following. Who invented volleyball? William G. Morgan of USA. Earlier name of the volleyball is Mintonette. Dr. Alfred Hostad renamed as volleyball in 1896. In 1916, three touch rule was established. And FIVB, Volleyball Federation of International Volleyball Association came into existence in 1947. And 1964, volleyball was formally included to Olympics in Tokyo Olympics. 1964 Tokyo Olympics included formally to the Olympics game. And now equipment, volleyball game equipment. Equipment of volleyball game. Firstly, ball. Volleyball should be spherical, means a round shape. And it is made by leather or synthetic soft leather. Volleyball made by synthetic leather or soft leather. It should be spherical, means it should be round shape. And circumference of the volleyball with blow 65 to 67 centimeter. Circumference of the volleyball should be with the blow 65 to 67 centimeter. Then the weight of the volleyball. Weight of the volleyball is 262 to 280 grams. The circumference of the volleyball is 65 to 67 centimeter. Weight of the volleyball is 262 to 280 grams. Next, ball over. Next, net. Volleyball net. The length of the volleyball net is 9.5 to 10 meter. The length of the volleyball net is 9.50 to 10 meter. And the width is, this is length, this is width is 1 meter. And between the meshes are 10 into 10 centimeter. That's all about the volleyball net. Next, antenna. Antenna was tied vertically by the sideline of the volleyball court. It was length, it is antenna's length is 1.80 meter. Then the thickness is 10 mm. Antenna length is 1.80 meter. Thickness is 10 mm. Next, poles. Poles. Volleyball poles. The pole, volleyball poles should be spherical, round, means round shape, and soft. Round shape and it should be soft. And the both the side of pole fixed to sideline or between sideline 0.5 meters to 1 meter. Distance. Pole should be fixed sidelines, both the sidelines. Distance of 0.5 meters to 1 meter distance sidelines. That's all about the equipments of a volleyball. Next, rules of the game. Rules of the game. Volleyball rules. There should be 12 players in a team. There should be 12 players in a team. 6 active players and 6 substitutions. Total 12 players in a volleyball team. Then length of the volleyball court is 18 into 9 meters. The game start by service. The volleyball game start with the service. Before that, the referee decided by the coin, tossing the coin, which team is serve first or which team is selected court. Next, fouls. Double touch, four touch, foul, then without lifting the service, without lift the ball and service, out, check out, these are the fouls in volleyball. Then next, court measurement, volleyball court measurement. Volleyball court length is 18 meters, width is 9 meters. Length is 18 meter, width is 9 meter. Volleyball court divided two halves of 9 into 9 meter. Volleyball court divided of two parts of court, that is 9 into 9, and then this is a service zone, sideline, end line. Center line, center from center line to attack line 3 meters, attack line, this is also attack line. This is pole. This is volleyball net. Length of the volleyball court is 18 meters, width is 9 meters. At center line to attack line 3 meters. Attack line to end line 6 meters. There is a extended line to attack line 75 centimeter. This is extended line 1.7 centimeter, 1.75 meter extended line for sitting for a substitution and a coach zone. Then there are 5 sets for 25. Those are 5 sets for 25 points. Those were one. Continuously 3 sets, they are winner. Continuously, those who are won the 3 sets continuously, they are winner. Both are 2 into, it is a tie or equal. The deciding set should be 15 points. Scoring is, in volleyball, there are 5 sets for 25 points. If they continuously win 3 matches, they are winner. If it is equal, they also have to win 2-1, they also 2-1. Then deciding set to is 15 points. That's all about your